The song in this video was written and performed by the local artist Benedikt Sanoll. You will find links to his music in the video description, and as always, there are links to all gear used in this video. I hope to see you next time.